corners of it. I took this cut.
Do this in a toothpaste then.